The Gold Coast Bus Company has celebrated a milestone. Today, the 1,000th vehicle rolled off the production line.
As population booms on the Gold Coast, public transport is a growing concern.
10 years ago, I think we used very little public transport. People will tell you there wasn't much public transport on the Gold Coast, as opposed to Brisbane, where the buses are subsidised by the council.
But that's all changing, according to these locals. Businesses like BusTech are leading lights.
We're supporting a lot of families, but we're enjoying what we're doing. We want to manufacture a world-class bus.
The Burley company today rolled its 1,000th bus off the local production line. And the Acting Minister for Employment and Economic Development was also there to celebrate.
Where they've gone from a production capacity of around 20 buses a year to around 200 buses.
BusTech now employs 120 local people in its $10 million factory. It's focused on combating environmental and congestion problems and is expected to play a vital role in the future of the region, including the Rapid Transit Project.
Once that comes online, then buses will be the feeders to the light rail and to the railway station, so we're always going to need buses.
Amber Austin-Wright, NBN News.